If I'm going to do this, I need my news team by my side.
News team, assemble!
Good afternoon, Vikes. I'm Allie, and this is Taylor with your daily news. The University of Kansas is offering a new scholarship, KU Pell Advantage, to students that are Pell Grant eligible and have scored at least a 22 on the ACT and have a GPA of 3.25 or higher. Students and parents must file their FAFSA form by March 1st and have been accepted to KU to be eligible. The priority deadline for applying to KU is November 1st.
College-bound seniors, reminder, many scholarships require being admitted to the university by priority deadline, which is November 1st for most Regent schools. An official transcript has to be submitted along with your application, so do not procrastinate. The paperwork does not just magically appear. Must be requested through the counseling office and then processed. Thank you for being proactive and good luck on your scholarship quests.
Scholarship opportunity. Lang Diesel, Inc. has a service technician scholarship and a tuition reimbursement program. For more information or to apply for either of these programs, call 785-301-2426.
FCCLA members, join us for a fun Halloween party at 3:15 this afternoon in E15. We will be working on a service project while enjoying caramel apples and pumpkin ice cream. Members that have sold Texas Roadhouse rolls, they will be here tomorrow right after school, 3:05 p.m. So please make arrangements to pick them up as they come frozen.
Now over to Ashton with the sports after this commercial break.
Pills I found in my mom's medicine cabinet make you feel amazing.
Yeah, sure.
Here, just don't tell anybody, okay?
Thanks.
Tomorrow night is senior night for the varsity soccer players. Come out and support the seniors as they take on Topeka High tomorrow at 6. Now over to Colton with the weather.
It's currently 34 degrees, tonight it'll be 27. Thursday it'll be a high of 56, low of 30. Friday and Saturday will be highs in the 65s and low in the 45s. Today in history, 1933 basketball was introduced to the Olympic Games. The first in 1998, the first antitrust case against Microsoft took place with 20 states involved. Now back over to your anchors.
Have a wonderful Wednesday. Time.